it. Pretty good soil. We get it in a trailer. And the reason for doing them this way, we already experimented and it works. We did it last year in buckets, but I feel I could do better with a barrel type thing. The reason you do it this way is because from where that thing starts off to where it gets on the top is where your fingers go out and shoot potatoes off of it. So you get a bigger yield of potatoes. And like I said, it does work.